papers and place them inside the train. Council workers were called to the scene of the crime in St. James's Lane and St. John's Lane Civics. A police spokesman said this act was too critical.